leaves arch over everything. They are so democratic to us, our viewer, in a world of secrets, in a world of navigable, foreshortening emotional registers. In the park, breeze-shaken rappers drift outward. The sand here seems coliseum-like. It is so contesting, just plain old. Who can we turn toward, walking the hills on bridled shoulders, breathless, far from the story? The day blooms in itself knowledge. It's that simple when we ask about faith. How can I answer, not to inhibit any single point in this ray? Out of this house and out into the day, things come to focus. Silver-tipped antennae tweak the blue in sheets of rainwater at the foot of the state house. Something is something when the administration of money flows backward. In this word, time seems a trip. Come back, little sheen of products and rows behind glass. We went to the store, and why not? We go to the moon, jeweled box on a shelf. In summer, we open. In opening, we wander. And before we were happy, we were unhappy. Such is the dialectical awakening everyone is hankering to embrace. When the TV's on, the faces in the stands echo and bounce far into the field. The hopes and suspense so often submarine, made plain as a runaround in second. There's reason to watch, unlike the blinking reflection in a darkened window glass. We find purpose in the game, and together, this crucial passage given flight, when detail disappears into a crowd that too quickly invested and then discarded power. It's getting dark. Indigo setting on the glass, just sitting there, reminding us days gallop into grass, rushing wind into miles of cable. When the pistons call, when I was a wedge of sun over steel mills, when I asked what happened, I meant what happened to us.